So sure of the world, aren't you? Is it your youth? The manner of your birth? Living among them?
All these vague warnings. But you're not actually telling me anything. Why not find a way to keep Primordis asleep?
Primordis must die. There is no alternative. Your champion survived this day. I doubt that luck will hold.
You knew about the destroyers at Ratasun?
I know all that my champion knows. It's special, isn't it, Aurine? The bond with one's champion? I'll leave you to yours.
For what it's worth, I do believe Jormak wants to be free of Primordis.
I'll buy that. But what happens once Jormag gets what Jormag wants? And who gets caught in the crossfire? This isn't just a Char or Norn issue anymore. Tyria's about to have a serious destroyer and dragon problem. It's going to take all of us.
I won't leave you without support. I can give you something of myself to help as you face Primordis's vanguard.
Aurine, Tyria needs us. All of us. And we need you.
Energy this volatile. I fear my presence would only exacerbate things. No. I'll do what I can from here. The rest is up to you.
Commander, you there?
Hey, Timmy. How's the research going?
Making headway? There's a signal from under the city that's getting stronger. Some of my team still haven't evacuated.
On my way. Ram, didn't realize you were still out this way.
Timmy put me to work helping her scientists. Faces bleeding destroyers. The teams are spread all over these labs. Most portals in and out of Ratasun have been shut down. No one wants destroyers getting into the heart of the city.
This area isn't easy to defend. We should get these people back inside the city walls.
Yeah, make sure no destroyers follow them through the portal.
Sanity restored!
You're both here. We have the perfect size for us to head into the caverns.
You said to get people out. We have time for a research expedition?
Half these folks will guard the portal and help the evacuation. But we've got a rare chance to get some even rarer data.
A little added protection from the crystal glow. Nifty Aurene crystals. Charge them up. Watch them go.
We're here to help. We're ready if you are.
So what's down there that's so important?
The signal from deeper in the caves. It's one I haven't been able to duplicate consistently in the lab. Ryland and Jormag are waiting on my analysis. My findings could help him kill the fire dragon.
Wait, you're okay with this alliance?
If it means stopping Primordis, you're not.
Just, an elder dragon is an elder dragon. Jormag can't be taken lightly.
Jormag's not the one pinging my instruments. Come on.
Destruction.
At least Jormag can be spoken with, reasoned with.
Ever tried to chat up Ice Brood? It doesn't work. He just starts smashing stuff.
What about the Swanir? Frost Legion. Yeah, scary fanatics, but mostly intelligent. And now Ryland controls them.
Ryland. That's exactly how Jormag gets to you. Talking. Seeming reasonable. Prophecy says I kill the Ice Dragon before they kill me. Doesn't sound
good. Isn't this far enough? We're only going to get more of these the farther in we go.
That's the point, Commander. And we're definitely getting warmer. There is precedent for a rational Elder Dragon, Aurene. And enemies can become friends. Look at Ritlock and Logan.
Pretty small sample size.
Right now, Jormag and Primordis are evenly matched.
So, we get them to destroy one another.
Won't play along. We may have no choice but to help them kill Primordis. Before, we had guesses. Now, we have knowledge. Jormag's been very forthcoming. Did you know the two dragons are twins?
Jormag lies. That's their whole thing. This is getting rough. How many more pings do you really need?
Feedback loop initiated.
That's why I brought reinforcements. Oh, this is the spot. Strongest readings yet. Look, Graham, I get where you're coming from. I do. But even if Jormag's lying, the data doesn't. Jormag's not the one burning our world, killing our people, destroying our homes. Primordis is.
Jormag terrorized the North. Made us run. Remember? Run or die.
But you're still there in the mountains and snow. We had to abandon everything. And we're not the only ones.
Jormag
isn't threatening you, but that is.
Never give up.
We'll pull through.
You'll be feeling that one for days.
Rise and serve!
Got what you came for, Tiny. Let's get you back through the portal.
Infuriate!
Did we?
Eureka. Head it over there.
It doesn't even make sense. The portal's over here. Destroyers definitely do not have reason. New algorithms almost locked on. Hold on a sec.
No time. It's calling. Commander, come on. Stronger together. Gotta take out the biggest one.
wonder if their connection to him strengthens when they burn.
Stop pretending you're not afraid.
Of course I'm afraid! So are you! The difference is, what I'm afraid of is actively trying to burn down my gates. I'm not saying you're wrong. We can deal with Tormed later if it comes to that. But Fray Mortis is the threat right now.
Bram, you knew where a big destroyer was going to be. For the second time. How did you...
I don't know. I don't know what's going on with me.
Timmy was right. We're all scared. We face the threats as they come. It's all we can do. And if Jormag becomes a threat again, we'll face that too. Believe me, you're not the only one with doubts.
Let me know when Timmy tells you the next hotspot. I'll help wherever I'm needed.
Commander, you read? Watchful Source is about to become the next destroyer hotspot.
Silvari lands. Get word to Kaith.
I'm already here, and so are the destroyers. Come quickly.
Sounds like you'll need more help. I'll see what I can scrounge.
Going up like kindling. Any defenses?
A few, but they weren't meant for this. It's all in disarray.
Let's do what we can do. Rise and serve!
Is cleared for now.
This village won't withstand another attack.
If we can trace these destroyers back to their source, perhaps we can cut them off for good.
Steelcatcher?
Asura said some Silvari were under attack. Your reach, Kaith?
Something like that.
Where's your Frost Legion?
Overkill. Think you'll find me more than sufficient. Unless you don't want my help saving these people. That doesn't sound like you, Commander.
Appreciate the extra hand. Time is of the essence. This way. So you're Ritlock's son?
Technically. The least important thing about me. You should care more about the salient parts.
Such as?
Such as. We're the only three people in the world who know what it's like to be close to an Elder Dragon.
Changes you. It's like finding your purpose and fulfilling it.
I didn't find my purpose. I made it. No more climbing the ranks of other people's armies.
die invincible. Dragon's voice can be seductive.
Were you coerced? Was Kane? I have agency, thank you. I can make my own choices. No persuasion needed.
The commander's right to be wary. When it comes to elder dragons, Marine is often the exception.
6 feet tall!
You've been the dragon champion for a while, Commander. Sharing the spotlight? That's gotta change. Those crystals make you a real asset.
You sound surprised.
I'd heard the crystal bloom aren't big on frontline fighting.
Support can take many forms. Like Aurine, we focus on healing and restoration. The world needs stability, order.
Who defines order? Who controls it?
It's not about control. It's about the responsibility we all have to one another.
You're telling me Aurine's got all that power? She won't even use it.
She supports us in ways she deems appropriate.
Playing defense just preserves the status quo. Don't lose anything. You also don't gain anything.
I don't see Jormag playing offense against Primordis. Seems to me your Elder Dragon's more about hiding. Whispering.
Waiting for the right moment to strike isn't hiding. Every attack needs a strategy.
How does this fit into your strategy? You've already betrayed one
of our... a relic. He thinks the world is a much smaller place than it is. We know different.
Thank you.
way.
Forward. The second path leads back to the village.
Health increasing! Infuriate!
Infuriate!
Thank you.
This is fine.
The powers Aurene gave you work today. But you'll face worse before it's over. Teria's gonna need more than healing when Primordis comes.
I wish Aurene were taking a more active role. She's hesitating, and I'm not sure why.
She's experienced a lot in her short life. Perhaps more than you or I ever will. Certainly in ways, we never will. But I trust she has reasons for the choices she makes. More than that, I have faith in her. Have faith, Commander.
Well, hello. It's been a long time, Commander.
Too long, Jory. How are you?
I was doing a lot better before Destroyers started crawling outside Lion's Arch.
Destroyers? No Frost Legion?
No. Why? Think we should give him a call? Make this a real party?
Funny. Are these the new Destroyers?
Showing up all over the Gendarin fields, moving into position. Fortunately, Javis brought the Vigil to help evacuate. Also sent word that any other allied faction in the area would be most appreciated. Hopefully they show.
The more the merrier. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Commander, thanks for coming. We've been setting up barricades where we can, but we're short on people. Destroyers are focused on the fields ahead. If they take them, it's a straight shot to Lion's Arch. That can't happen.
I'm farther ahead, Commander, at the Ascalonian settlement.
Marjorie, I told you to fall back and regroup near the gates.
And I told you that won't happen. I won't abandon these people because their livelihoods are strategically inconvenient.
No time to argue. Commander, help us clear the fields and get the survivors to safety.
These destroyers keep coming. We're going to need some more help. Just putting that out there.
Infuriate!
Wants. Destroyers on the move. They're swarming the Ascalonian settlement. Where are those reinforcements?
Fall back to Lion's Arch. You know we can't save everyone.
These settlers lost everything once already, Javi. This isn't what I signed up for, and neither did you.
Damn it! Vigil, reinforce the settlement. Move it! Don't give them a chance to regroup. I would, but I don't think Tyrion's their first language.
Invigorating!
Hurts, doesn't it?
Thank you.
some help over here with the big guy.
Bye.
Next time I give you an order, Joey,
I'd achieve this.
If we want to beat Primordis, we aren't just fighting Primordis. When we win, we need to be able to live with the decisions we made. If we abandon the weak, what's that say about the world we're fighting for? What's even the point?
And if we all die fighting, those ideals won't matter. There's a line. We need to be on the right side of it.
And today we were. Primordis tried to surprise us. He failed. Good work, all of you.
You too, Commander. And thanks.
Hey, Commander. You sure we're not punching Frost Legion?
Not unless they do something that crosses the line again. Not to mention, the destroyers are getting worse.
I guess fighting on two fronts isn't the best plan. Let me know if you change your mind. Or if Florine has any news.
Some must fight, so that all may be free.
That is all.
Give me a report.
As bad as we were afraid things could get, they're worse.
Jormag's been tapping at the window, so to speak, to get my attention.
What do they want?
Jormag loves to talk. I'm sure you've noticed. And I like talking to them. Maybe too much. Best not to answer.
I don't think Jormag's the ignore them and they'll go away type.
No, but easier to stay on guard with my champion beside me. All right. Let's see what they want.
Millennia with no one to talk to. I finally find a worthy interlocutor, and now you won't answer. You wounded me, Aurene. Surely you too crave more stimulating conversation than mortals can provide. Unless... Oh, Dragon of Crystalline Light. Do I intimidate you?
I promise you, that's not it.
You want Aurene on your side. Why?
You face the least of what Primordis will bring. The death and destruction will make mortal wars seem as dreams. So Primordis has to die. And when he is dead, I will be free.
So is it his death you want, or your freedom?
Would you remain bound to a monster? Kraut the Torek's fate suggests not.
He wasn't misery. It was a mercy.
Ah, he's why you fear yourself. Kraut the Torek was unworthy of your pity or remorse. And so is my brother.
You know Primordis so well. Why do you need the Asura's research?
There are impediments. We are two faces of a coin. We cannot truly see each other. Not directly.
This is between you and him. Fire and ice in opposition. Balance. A prism isn't relevant.
You really don't understand your potential. Your power.
I have the power to heal.
You break, you refract, you reshape. The beauty is the irrelevance. You are altogether new.
I decide my purpose, and it isn't to destroy.
You let the beast inflict wounds just so you can heal.
Don't twist my words. I'm not a child. I will not be manipulated.
Well, even when you are determined to be contrary, Aurine, it's lovely to speak with you.
That's it? You'll take no for an answer?
I won't force her. That is not my way. I accept your answer. For now.
What are you...
Sinners, they're gone. But in case you're wondering, they're not wrong.
I didn't ask your opinion.
Aurine, if there's no other option, will you act? Kill Primordis? Or Jormag if it comes to it?
I won't need to. There can be no balance if I get involved. Trust me, champion. There will be another way.
Just got word there might be some destroyer activity near Ebonhawk. Who do we have there right now?
There must be an allied faction somewhere nearby. I'll see what I can muster.
And I'm in the Fields of Ruin, dealing with what's left of the Renegades. I can lend support.
Ah, if I may. A heavily armed Char contingent approaching Ebonhawk with tensions being so high might be a bad idea.
You think tensions are so high they turn down help from their Char allies?
You're not just any Char, Kreisha. You're an Imperator. And you'd be the first Imperator to set foot in that city.
Yeah, symbolism, fine. Do they want help saving their city or not?
Okay. Kaz, why don't you go to Ebonhawk first and soften the ground? Kreisha, I'll meet you there.
Oh, how far we've come.